哋一齊摸心，同埋實用味。
Hey, you know, let's get some sushi!
Hey!
Hey, Jean!
I wish they all
could... Hey, 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 hey! That was my CD! Don't you ever touch a Chinese man's CD!
Did you see the way those girls drove off? They was laughing at us.
Those girls drove off because of you.
All I did was invite them to have a drink.
You invited them to get naked and sacrifice a small goat.
Which word was goat?
You owe me a copy of the Beach Boys' greatest hits.
Don't be getting no attitude with me, Lee. I've been here 3 days and we ain't done nothing but work your cases. The only reason why I'm here in Hong Kong is because you said you was gonna show me a good time. I'm on vacation, man, and I want some mooshu.
Mooshu? You hungry?
No, Lee, not mooshu. Some mooshu. I want to see some women, man. Let's stop playing dumb and show me to the shoe.
Hey,
美国领事馆爆炸。
咩话？
有两个美国翻译官死咗。
有冇咩线索啊？
我哋认为系 Ricky Tan 做嘅。今晚光会兄弟都会喺嗰间嘢。如果你不阻止呢单 case 咧，我会明白的。
我马上去睇睇，我接手。
What was that? Did you just take another damn case on my vacation, man?
Of course not. My superintendent is my ass to a club. Big party tonight.
Don't be messing with me, Lee. I will slap you so hard you end up in the Ming Dynasty. I mean it, man. I'll bitch slap you back to Bangkok. Big party.
Big.
Okay, well let's go party then.Hey, this is nice. Hey, cutie.
They don't like tourists in here, so try to blend in.
What do you mean blend in? I'm 2 feet tall and everybody in here.
等我呀。
我哋仲系想办一杯。
我
请你
家
做。
喂，
你。
Where
are you going?
Bathroom. But hurry back, man, because he's gonna party.Nice place.
Take her to the house. I won't make it better.
What in the world is going on up in here? Am I the only one listening to this? Man, destroy the classic.
Just fight us up. Don't stop till they get enough. Keep on. Just fight us up. Don't stop till they get enough.
Boom!
Gonna fight us up. Gonna fight us up. Don't stop till they get enough. Get on.
I can't take no more of this.
咩事？廁所，廁所喺嗰邊啊嘛。
得。
Love me, man. Go on out here.
Get off the stage.
Are you crazy, man? I'm a star. I'm a god to these people. Come check this out.
This is a gangster bar. We are here undercover.
I knew you was lying. I knew you was lying, man.
I'm sorry, Carter.
You a liar.
We are here to find Ricky Tan. We must tread softly.
Tread softly? What in the world are you talking about? Who taught you how to rouse the bar? Tread softly.
This man of Troy is the most deadly gang in China.
You think that scared me? I'm from Los Angeles. We invented gangs.Give me that badge.
No, you're a civilian. In Hong Kong, I'm Michael Jackson. You are Toto.
You mean Tito. Toto is what we ate last night for dinner. Now give me that badge.
No.
Give
it.
Okay, listen up. All high nae day. Joy team. All mock. All I can. Okay, fine now. Right now.What did I just say?
You just asked everybody to pick up their samurai swords and shave your butt.
I said that?
Yes.
Come out here and translate this to me. Come on. All right, listen up. All the trans and the ugly women on this side, and all the fine women on this side, right now. Translate it.
佢話所有先生企呢邊，靚女就企嗰邊。
Okay, y'all gonna act like y'all don't hear what I'm saying. All right, who in here know Ricky Tan? Raise your hand. Translate.
各位對唔住，我朋友飲多咗，而家咧傻傻地，我同大家抱歉。
I see what's going on here. Okay, I ain't got time to be playing no games now. I'm taking everybody. Wait. Hey, leave.
Friend is on vacation. I want to show him a good time.
Oh, you American?
Yeah.
You bring American money?
I gotta leave.
No.
I got it.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right this way, gentlemen. Are you ready?
You ready? I'm ready.
Oh my goodness.
This place is off the hook. I love Hong Kong.
You get a massage from Chinese girl before?
No, but I heard it was the bomb.
Come with me. You pick any girl for you and your friend.
Any girl?
Any girl.
Okay. I don't know where to start. I'll take that one right there. She got to come.
Oh, yes. She's very nice.
She is nice, but I hurt my back and my neck, and I need a little bit more massage, you know? So I'm going to take her in the pink, too.
Oh, yes.
And let me get her, hey, baby. And then I'm going to have her. Can I get her, too? And her right there, right there. She good with feet?
Oh, yes.
What are you doing?
She said I can have any girl I want in here, man. Calm down with me.
Well, hurry up.
What's wrong with you? You don't jump in front of a black man in a buffet line. Calm down.
What? My friend have big appetites. Please, follow her upstairs into the quiet room.
There ain't gonna be no quiet room no more. Y'all don't know how good this feels. I got in a big fight last night with the triads. Y'all ever heard of triads? I beat down like 20 of them. Y'all should have seen me. It was on. Oh. Lee.
Yeah?
This is what I'm talking about, man. Now I'm on vacation. I knew you'd come through. I just knew it. America? Wanna come to America? Ever been to America? Lee, how's your girl? Lee, what's wrong?
That's Ricky Tan.
That's Ricky Tan? That's a midget in a bathrobe.
I will call for backup.
Lee, the man is 4 feet tall. Let's go over there and bust him right now.
No.
No?
He's a very dangerous man.
I'm a very dangerous man. Now look, let's go over there and bust him, man. You're not about to mess up my massage. I'm telling you right now.
Stay here.
You don't need backup. I got your back. Excuse me for a minute. Just for a minute. I'll be back. Ricky. Ricky Tan. Get up, dog. Let's go. Come on. I've been looking for you everywhere. Let's go.
I'm busy at the moment.
Ricky, did you hear what I just said? I'm busy too now. Get on your feet. Get up. Get on your feet.
I know you. You're Lee's American friend, right?
No. I'm Lee's new muscle. And don't let this robe fool you. This is the only color they had left. Now say it. Get up. I ain't gonna say it again.
You Americans are so funny.
And you Asians don't hear that well. Little Ricky, get your little punk ass up out of that chair right now. Enough about my vacation. I told you to get up, didn't I? Now I gotta go off on you. Let me bust his ass, Lee. Come on, Lee.
Lee, 大佬.
Let me take care of this.
我哋冇见你喎。你好吗？
我有啲嘢想问你。
有咩事？
请你同我翻返检察局啊，系有关于两个美国人被杀嘅事。
咁大件事？有咩你可以喺呢度同我讲啊？你想知咩啊
？Little man, you coming with? Oh my lord! I would like to pay you for that laptop. I think I should do that.
No problem.
I can get you a new one. I seen it on the internet with a DVD player. That's an old model.
Now I must excuse myself, Inspector. Have a good day.
Lee, why didn't you tell me this man rolls like this?
I told you
no,
already.
No, you didn't.
I did.
What you said?
I did this.
What does this mean, man? Speak English to me.
That means I go this way and you go this way.
I go that way, you go this way.
Yes.
Okay. I'm sorry, man.
Got it.
Oh, y'all look alike. Watch out! No.
Ministry of Public Security to assist the FBI and Secret Service in our investigation. Provide us with whatever we need. You have information? It belongs to us.
This is still Hong Kong.
Two Americans have been killed on United States government property in Tucumán. This is our investigation.
Chief Inspector Lee will supervise your people.
No, he will report to me. We understand each other.
That is, Chief Inspector Lee.
I ain't never been humiliated and embarrassed like that in my whole entire life. I be running around Hong Kong butt naked. Thanks to you.
Thanks to me?
Yeah, thanks to you. You needed backup, so I gave you backup. I was about to kick Ricky Tan's ass and his bodyguards till you came in there and messed it up.
Stop. I'm sick of your bullshit.
I'm sick of you. I'm not the one running up in karaoke bars full of gangsters. And I'm not the one running up in massage parlors looking for crime lords.
It's my job.
It's your job. You're pitiful, man. Where you gonna have some fun? When you gonna take a day off? When you gonna go on a date or something?
I have plenty of dates.
When the last time you had a date? Huh? When the last time you played Hide the Rainbow Row? Huh? Let's hear it, Lee. The year of the rat?
You'll never understand me.
You right, because I don't even understand what you just said to me right then. They got my passport back at that massage parlor.
Good afternoon, sir.
Lee?
Yes, sir.
This is Special Agent Sterling from the United States Secret Service.
Secret Service? Why?
Have a seat, please. What I'm about to tell you cannot leave this room. The men who were killed yesterday were not American translators. They were undercover United States Customs agents trying to break a triad smuggling ring.
Smuggling what?
We don't know, but whatever it is, it got the agents killed.
How can we help you?
You can stay the hell out of our way. Thank you.
I can't get you Ricky Tan.
Oh, we know all about Tan. That's why we're leaving him out there as bait. This is a lot bigger than Ricky Tan and the Fukong Long Triads.
Hey, cutie.
What's the motion?
Follow that limo. This is a chase, okay? Wherever it goes, you go. You're not moving. This is the opposite of chasing.
俾钱点同你开车啊？
喂，
俾钱咯。
I will slap you if you don't move this car.
俾钱咯。
I'm gonna slap you.
俾钱咯。
I'm gonna slap you.
俾钱我咪开车啊
？Okay. All right. Okay. Look. Here. You understand that?
Now you're speaking my language.
Well, get the hell on, man. Come on, let's go.
好靓嘅下昼，好靓嘅香港，不过好唔靓咁塞紧车咧。送首歌俾你，呢啲条。
Like yesterday, we used to rock the show. I laced the track, you locked the flow. So far from hanging on the block of dough. Notorious, they got to know that. Life ain't always what it seemed to be. Words can't express what you mean to me. Even though you're gone, we still a team. Through your family, I'll fulfill your dreams. In the future, can't wait to see. If you open up the gates for me, reminisce some time. The night they took my friend. Try to black it out, but it plays again. When it's
real feeling. 你啊，香港水警啱啱嘅电话嚟，话 Ricky Tan 今晚会喺佢全道开 party， 我想自己急急。
你有冇同 Stanley 讲啊？
冇通知佢呢單嘢，我要香港警察自己做。
Wait right here, I'll be right back. You understand?
Yes, I understand.
And don't eat my chicken, okay?
Okay,
okay. How you doing, baby? Carter, James Carter, Baldwin Hill.
Isabella Molina from San Juan.
San Juan? I know San Juan. I travel there many times on my private plane. You must know my good friend Pedro Morales, Magonzales, Maroto, Molasso, Robustos.
I don't think so, no.
You sure? Well, I'm sorry. I thought you rode in the best of circles. But listen, make yourself feel at home. You need anything? Champagne, caviar? My yacht is your yacht.
This is your yacht?
That's right. I'm the owner, the captain.El Capitan.
El Capitan?
Yes. Listen, I'm not gonna play games with you. I want you right now. I see me and you downstairs in one of those bathrooms in about 5 minutes.
I'm very tempted. It's such a beautiful yacht. What's it called?
What's it called?
Mm-hmm. Your yacht.
The SS Minnow Johnson.
The SS Minnow Johnson?
Yeah.
Funny, the name on the back was the Red Dragon.
The Red Dragon? Are you sure?
Oh, I'm sure.Because this is my friend's yacht.
Your friend's yacht?
And this is his party.
I must have got on the wrong yacht. All these yachts look just alike these days. I knew something was wrong when my key didn't work.
Who's your friend?
Somebody who got on the wrong yacht.
Hey, wait a second. I know you. Stephen Rain, right? You own half of Los Angeles. What you doing out here in Hong Kong?
I'm having the weekend taking in the sights.
You must have your own plane, too. It's fun, ain't it?
Shall we?
Well, enjoy the party, Mr. Carter.
I plan to, Miss Isabella.See you later, Stevie. Be cool.
Ricky Tan, where is he?
I don't know.
He killed a detective today. Where is he?
Who got killed, man?
Connor.
Who died, Lee?
You.
Detective, you?
Not you, you.
Who?
You.
Who?
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Don't nobody understand the words that are coming out of your mouth, man.
Ricky Tan is waiting for you.
What the hell is going on here, Lee?
Remember I told you my father was a policeman?
Yeah.
Ricky Tan was his partner.
What?
狐狸，别跟我胡说八道。你忘记你从哪来的？怎么了？你长大了，现在有翅膀了，你可以飞了。给我滚！Lee, I've been expecting you. Please ask your partner to wait inside.
Hell no, I ain't going nowhere.
It's okay.
I'm not leaving you alone, Lee.
I'll be fine.
You sure?
Yes.
I'll be right upstairs.
I know what everybody is saying. I did not blow up the American embassy. Not that stupid. I believe some of my people did. My enemies are trying to frame me. There's a war going on right now within the triads.I'm afraid I'm going to lose this time. If your father were still alive, I would turn to him for advice.
Please don't.
Lee, I really need your help. I cannot trust anybody else.
Tell me why they killed the customs agent.
I'll give you all the information you need. But you've got to get me out of Hong Kong right away.
干嘛你？
去死吧你！
You just kicked me? You must be out of your mind. You want some of me? I'm finna give you an LAPD ass kicking. Revenge? What are you talking about, revenge?
Well, I don't know if the triads paid you to get rid of Tan, or if it was a pure vendetta killing, or if you're involved in the smuggling yourself. But you're off this case. I don't ever want to see you again. Is that clear?
Hey, what's going on
here? Carter, you're in enough trouble. Just shut up. Stay out of it. You're going back to L.A. right now.
Hey, that's fine with me, man. I ain't had fun since I've been out here.
Okay.
Sorry, Lee.
Let's call Detective Carter to the airport.
No.I'll take him.
Get your hands off.
Carter,
you don't understand.
Oh, I understand, all right. I got knocked off a building, I got beat on, I got stripped butt naked, and you held out on me, man. I'm out of here.
Carter, Ricky Tan set up my father.
What?
5 years ago, my father was working a big international smuggling case. He found out his partner Tan was working for the triads. But before he could prove it, he was killed. All the evidence disappeared. Tan resigned, and the case was never solved.
So I get it now. This is all about your daddy's last case. So you getting on a plane with me or not?
What?
You know my daddy died on the job, too. If I had a chance to square his death, I'd do whatever it took. I'd do anything.So you coming or what? Why L.A.? Lee, let me introduce you to Carter's theory of criminal investigation. Follow the rich white man.
Follow the rich white man?
Exactly. Now you're learning. Every big crime has a rich white man behind it waiting for his cut. Now, in our case, we know who the rich white man is. Stephen Rain.
Who?
Stephen Rain, the hotel billionaire. I saw him on Ricky Tan's boat. When the shooting started, he was way too cool.Now, I'm gonna tell you something. When people start shooting, white people ain't that cool. They either running around, hiding behind tables, or screaming like, ah!
You sound like that all the time.
Let me tell you something about black people. When stuff goes down, we keep our cool.
Maybe, but not like Asians. We never panic.
Yeah, right. When Godzilla's coming, y'all be tripping. I seen the movie. You mean Gayaka, Gayaka!
Carter.
Yelling everywhere. I seen China.
Mr. Carter? Excuse me?
Oh, thank you so much. It's the kosher meal.
Yes, sir, that is our kosher meal.
Show. There he is right there. Mr. Stephen Rain, living large in one of his penthouse suites. Oh, guess who this is? Yep, that's her. That's the woman that was on Ricky Tan's boat right there. We got her. Told you to work out. Know what I'm talking about. All we gotta do now is wait. They still talking?
Mm-hmm. He's leaving.
He'll be back.
How do you know?
I know. You see how fine that woman is? He'll definitely be back. What's she doing? What's she doing, man?
She's just standing around, not doing much.
Well, just don't fall asleep. Sooner or later, something's gonna happen.
Okay, I just try to stay awake. It's just so boring. Slow down, baby.
What?
Huh? Nothing. I said nothing.
You said something?
I said nothing.
I heard you say something.
No, nothing.
What's going on, man? What are you talking about?
She's getting undressed.
What?
She's just getting undressed.
No! It's not right! Lord have mercy!
What?
She took a skirt off.
Oh, I cannot hear this.
Black panties, black bra, Victoria's Secret, spring catalog, page 27. Girl got class. Let me look a little closer. Oh, look at that. Got a little tattoo. That's cute. Looks like Snoopy.
Snoopy?
Yeah.
I love Snoopy.
Wait a minute. I love Snoopy, too. Let me look at this thing. Hold up, wait a minute. She's going to the door. Wait a minute. She's going to the door. She's opening the door. Look like somebody dropping off a package. Wait a minute. Look like the same girl who dropped off the package at your office. It's a bomb! Look out! Is this somebody at that? Hey, you got a bomb in there! Open the door! Kick the door.
No!
Damn, you fine.
Get up!
Come on, man.
Where?
Come on!
Where?
Stone Dropper, come on, this way!
Where should we go?
Ah, we're right back here! Right.
Rope!
Don't trip! Be careful! Throw it, Lee!
Where?
Lee, throw it!
Where?
Throw the bomb on his!
Throw it!
Where? Throw it!
No, there's people down there!
Lee, throw it!
Connor!
Lee!
Connor!
Lee!
Connor!
Throw it!
No!
We might be dead!
Okay, get on your feet. Enough, all right?
Put that down.
It's a bomb.
Put that down.
Hey.
Guys, no bomb. Nothing. Now stay away before I throw you both in jail for obstruction.
Throw us in jail? Lady, you must be out of your mind. I'm about to bust you right now.
I'm an undercover agent for the United States Secret Service.
Well, how do we know that? Show me a badge right now.
Here you go.
Let me see that again. I didn't get a good look at that.
We can help you. I'm a detective from Hong Kong.
I know who you are, Inspector Lee. I know. We need to go out of sight. So come down to my suite.
Now, why did you say it was a bomb?
No, you said that.
No, you said it.
You said that in the hotel room.
I said she was the bomb.
She was the bomb?
Now, look, I've been working this case for months now, so if I seem a little aggravated, I apologize.
Well, you need to tell us what's going on.
The Triads and Rain, they think I'm a crooked customs agent.
Is that a payoff?
No, that's a sample. You guys ever heard of the Super Bill?
Yeah, I heard of it. It's a myth. Some kind of counterfeit.
Honey, it's much more than a counterfeit. 14 out of 15 world banks can't even tell the difference. The paper is crane linen blend, and the bills are printed in U.S. intaglio presses.
You want to tell us how in the world they get into the U.S. mint to use the presses?
In 1959, the United States was very friendly with the Shah of Iran. Why? Because we wanted his oil. Our government gave him a gift, a U.S. Treasury intaglio printing press. Now, it's the only one to ever leave the country. 5 years ago, Ricky Tan bought the press on the black market.
5 years ago?
Mm-hmm.
That's right before he left the force.
Early this year, Ricky Tan got hold of one of a kind Swiss made on the dollar plates, and he started printing super bills.
That's why Hooli killed him, for the plates.
And they've printed and shipped $100 million. There's only one way to spot a fake. They use an optical transfer ink from India that burns red, you see? Now, the real ink, it burns black.
So what in the hell are they gonna do with $100 million of phony money?
You know, Carter, I believe you're asking the wrong question. The real question is, where are the plates? Because if we can find the plates, we can stop the whole operation. Right?
Yeah, right.
And you know what? Maybe that's where you can help us, girls. Yeah. I mean, Carter, this is your city, right?
Yeah, this is my city. I mean, this is my city.
Great. And Lee, you know who Lee and the Triads, correct?
Yes.
Great. So can you do me a favor? Can you find out where Lee's keeping the plates?
That ain't no problem.
Thank you. So welcome aboard, gentlemen. From this moment on, you're officially working for the United States Secret Service.
Secret Service Agent James Carter. Oh, that sounds good. It's got a nice ring to it, don't it? I'm telling you, Lee, give me 6 months. 6 months, and I'm gonna be in Washington, D.C. protecting the president.
We both know you would never kick a bullet for someone else.
Yeah, but they don't know that. I'm gonna talk to Isabella, see if she can hook something up. Seeing the way she was staring at her brother.
She never even looked at you.
Just jealous, Lee, because the girl chose me. Because I'm tall, dark, and handsome. And you third world ugly.
I'm not third world ugly. Women like me. They think I'm cute. Like Snoopy.
Lee, Snoopy is 6 inches taller than you.
Lee and Carter are officially out of the Secret Service's way. Correct.
This is my informant's place. I got pretty good ribs here, too.
I like kosher.
What's up? It's not your job.
Hey, wait! Let me see that ball! What about Jinji? Not you, Friday Fang!
Oh, I know I don't think I see what I'm seeing, what I'm thinking. I know good and well y'all ain't gambling back here. It's supposed to be a Chinese restaurant!
What you doing in here, James?
You about to go to jail. You about to go to jail and all your little friends. Everybody pack up the stuff, let's get out of here. Pack up the stuff,
right,
let's go.
Let's talk outside.
You want to talk outside?
Yes.
Let's go.
Okay.
Want to talk?
Want to talk? Mozi, Mozi.
Kaicho. Where you get that from? I like that. That's good. What's up, Kenny?
James Carter.
What's up?
What's up is I heard you was getting your ass kicked out there in Hong Kong, brother.
What?
That's right.
You crazy. Who told you that?
Oh, I got my sources. Don't you worry about
that. Oh, they telling you lies. Look, man, I'm about to bust you if you don't give me some information.
How you gonna come up here and jam me up like this, James?
Huh? You embarrass me in front of my wife? My kids out there? Kenny, you embarrassing yourself. You're a black man with a Chinese restaurant on Crenshaw.
You come up in here, you ain't show me no badge. Can't even flash for it. You know what I'm gonna do for you? I'm gonna whoop your ass. And then I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Kenny, we love to see that. We want to.
Come on, Kenny. Come on, Kenny.
Come on.
Come on, Kenny.
Do it. I'll shoot you say you fell in the kitchen.
Come on.
You better chill out, boy. Kenny, calm down, Kenny.
Twisting Tiger.
Where did you learn that?
请师傅教我的。
北京的请师傅?
My, Crenshaw哥哥, Freddy Ching.
Oh, they're brothers.
Oh, all right, all right. 为什么你会说 7-Eleven 一切的?
7-Eleven?
我哥哥好多人吃三碗的。
Oh.
Hey, I heard that. I heard that. Don't be talking about me, man.
Look, you guys are here about some funny money, huh?
How you know?
C-Notes, right?
Yeah. Any of them came through here?
Look, one of my regulars came in here a few days ago, dropped about 50 large on the tables in there. Now, I was about to go down there with my boys and tune his ass up. But he comes in the next day with the whole thing. Brand new $100 bill, sequential. Now, I figure they're fake because this guy's got a regular day job. So I test him, and they checked out.
You still have the bills?
Still got my lunch money from the third grade.
Let me see him.
Hold it, what are you doing?
Oh, it's fake. He got you. Who you say gave that to you?
Cat named Zane worked down at Rain Plaza. Tell you what, you better hope you find it before I do.
All right. Fuck down, eat on, put on, eat. Excuse me. LAPD, we're looking for a guy named Zine.
Come here! Come back here! Hey! Hey! You little girl!
干掉你，江湖上我就更有名。
You know what? I don't even know why the hell I'm even here. I ain't even Chinese. All right, I'm sorry.
I think there's someone who would like to talk to them first.
Oh, did you do that for? That was unnecessary. You know, knocked out my feeling, girl. That's gonna cost you. I ain't never hit a woman in my life, but your ass is pushing it.
Dan Chao.
Yeah, Dan Chao. Dan Chao. Okay, all right. I'll go. I want your back. Lady Isabella knocked you out. That's what happened, man. She played you.
No.
Yes, she did.
She saved our life.
What?
Julio could have killed us.
Leo, you crazy, man. Look at us. We good as dead. Oh,
stop, you whining, Connor.
What you gonna do if I don't stop, huh? I will slap the hell out of you right now, Lee.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll bitch slap you back to Africa.
Oh, you will?
Yeah.
Come on, let me see that. Come on, I wanna see you do that. God damn it. Come on. You don't know who you're messing with, man. You don't know who you're messing with, do you? Huh? I'll bite your damn nose off, right? Yeah.
Come on, bite him!
下面有命令，现在不能动弹。
我想把他可爱的小嘴唇从他脸上切下去，然后跟那两个纯警察一起埋在沙漠里。Sound my
blow? I put that knife away, bitch, before you have an accident.
Ain't no use, man. Just tell me how the triad's gonna kill us.
They will torture us for 3 days.
I can handle that.
Then they'll cut off our egg rolls.
Cut off our egg rolls? Hell no, let's get the hell out of here. Come on, man. Don't give up.
I don't wanna die.
Be quiet. Okay, give me your left leg.
What for?
Left leg!、Like this.Hold tight.
Okay. That's it. Bite that thing. Bite it. Bite it like a little monkey. Go and bite it.
There you go.
Yank it. Use them tiger teeth. Grab it. Pull on it. You almost got it. That's it. What the hell?
Wow.
Lee, untie me. Hurry up, man. All these statues full of money.Hello, Benjamin.
What are you doing?
I'm taking this for evidence.
Connor, you feel that?
Yeah, we're slowing down, man.
Whatever.
I'll tell you what happened.
Stop! 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 Stop
Vegas? What the hell are we doing in Vegas?
Look, Black Dragon.
That's the name of Ricky Tam's boat. Lee, that's how you launder $100 million in cash.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Ah! I'm sorry.
Damn! One at a time. What the hell is wrong with you? Wait a second, man.
What?
We can't go in there like this.
Why?
We got to look fly.
What's mean fly?
We got to mac out, man. We can't go in there like this.
What does it mean mac out?
Follow me, my agent, brother. I'll show you. Come on. Come on. Okay, that's where we're going right there. When we get in there, you stay a couple steps behind me. Huh? You smell a little funky. I think you stepped in some rat shit.
It was a cowboy hat, okay. And now it's a pith helmet. Oh, want a spank? Hold on. Okay, go in a bit. Hi, nice to see you. Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, I'm gonna need black, 42 long, and nothing touches this body but pure silk. And get my partner something from the kids' department.
Okay, would your partner like to be wrapped in silk as well? Some people think it's tacky, but I really enjoy it when couples dress alike.
No, wait a minute, no. This ain't no couple thing, man. We police officers working a very dangerous case and we need clothes.
Yes, there are a lot of men chasing us.
As well they should be. Listen, you have nothing to worry about, okay? Because I'm gonna turn you two into the belle of the ball.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Let's start with you, shall we? You got the mochaccino face, wonderful skin, and the big broad shoulders, okay? Let's put a dead animal on you. Croc skin, buttercream, buttercream, croc skin, buttercream. What size is the waist? Let's go in. I wanna-
Hey! Watch his sweetness.
He's got some fire to him.
Honey, cups.
I like that.
Go get the clothes.
Okay, I'm gonna-
Hurry up.
I'll pull some items. Jesus. Little Kim, I'll be back.
You see that?
He likes you.
I'm not shopping with you no more. Act like you're rich.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stephen Rain, owner and founder of the Red Dragon Casino.
Thank you. Good evening. 1,000 years ago, a small wealthy village in China hired a young dragon to guard their treasures in a cave. The people of the village started sneaking him extra food, hoping to make him stronger. The dragon grew so big, he got stuck, and the treasure was trapped behind them for all eternity. Ladies and gentlemen, I have found that lost treasure. It is here, inside the greatest casino in the world. Welcome to the Red Dragon, where everybody is a winner.
Lee, the biggest friend in the world.
You're right.
Do you like a drink?
Put your arms around me.
What?
Hold me close. There are cameras everywhere.
What's going on?
I think I may be in trouble, Lee. I really need your help.
Last time you needed my help, I woke up in the truck.
I'm on the cover, Lee. I had no choice. I mean, you have to trust me. Look over my right shoulder. That's the soft cantaloupe. We think the plates are in there. I need you to go and get them.
Why don't you go get them?
Because if I'm wrong, then my entire cover is blown, you understand?
How do I know I can trust you?
Take me. I'm asking for real now. Will you help the Secret Service?
Hey, Lee! Lee! What are you doing? Thank you, man.
Dancing?
Dancing? Man, I'm up here working, putting my life on the line, and you up here messing around dancing with some bimbo. Does she have a friend?
There was Isabella. She says the plates are in the soft
cantaloupe. Lee, I know you didn't just say Isabella.
Yes.
Are you crazy, man? The girl is setting you up again.
I'm gonna find out.
No, wait, man. Look, it's security all over the place. If you're gonna do this, you're gonna need a distraction, all right? So keep your eye on me, and you'll know when to make your move.
Good.
Cool.
Sir, you're aware that there's a $50,000 buy-in this evening?
If that's the case, give me $100,000 in chip. Let me have a Diet Pepsi and some hot wings.
$100,000.
Come on,
the chip,
let's play. We'll get some of this money. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What's this?
$500 chip, sir.
You gave me $500 chip because I'm black?
No, sir. I did not. I just assumed that...
You assumed that a brother coming in here could only afford $500 a roll. Is that it?
No, I didn't think that at all, sir.
You a racist?
No, I'm not.
Well, how come everybody else around the table got $1,000 chips and the black man got a nickel, huh?
I don't know, I'm
what
sorry.
What the hell did that happen?
It just happened.
It just happened, didn't it?
Sorry.
Oh, this is crazy.
Right,
you think my people suffered 362 years of slavery so you can send us back to the cotton fields with $500 chips?
No.
Do I look like Chicken George to you?
You do not.
What the hell is that?
I have no
sir.
Idea.
Huh?
I think you should calm down.
I think you should go over there and count something. Give him a chips.
Just
and I want $1,000 chips.
Chip
hurry up. I just want to be treated fairly. Is that too much ass?
No. No.
Is that too much ass? That's you know what's going on.
You got a problem on table 9.
How come ain't no black people performing in this hotel? We ain't good enough for you people?
We got Lionel Richie performing here today.
Lionel Richie ain't been black since the Commodores, man. What about Peaches and Herd? Gladys Knight the Pimps? Ike and Tina? They can get back together? This is crazy.
So why don't you calm down, win some money, and have some fun?
I ain't calming down no more. I'm thinking you're trying to calm me down.
Go.
That white people and black people and even Chinese people can gamble together without getting different chips. Oh, in the spirit of brotherhood, let's just play craps, man. Come on, let's go. Come on, come on, Jack.
要我轻轻一按，你32颗顽皮的牙就会崩进你的脑袋里。
I'm back in business.
Look at you, Lee. You look ridiculous.
You know, it didn't have to be like this. It's too bad. Like father, like son.
老板，他去顶楼了。
Look at this old fool. What does he think he is doing?Tell you, it's almost impossible to find a partner that is trustworthy and loyal. Don't you agree, Lee?
Everything stays on the table. Don't nobody touch that table, you understand? All right.
Winner, full heart,
full heart. Oh, my God, you just found $100,000!
執事嗰只黑位。 就你麻痹。
Cash me out!
Sir, you're gonna have to get off the table. Thank you very much.
The trouble with partners is they die.
不再见。
小狐狸。 Have fun.
Jamu, you are Secret Service. You're under arrest.
These gentlemen will escort you to the cashier.
Good, because I don't want to get jumped by any of these rich white folks. Let's go. Just because you're a woman, I'm gonna pretend you're a man. A very beautiful man with a perfect body who I'd like to take to the movies. Oh. You don't know me about this, do you? Egyptian style, girl. You want some of this? Come on. Ooh. Bring it on!
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You need help. I didn't know which side you were on.
Well, now you know.
What's wrong with you, woman? You smell good.
Yeah.
Thank you, Benjamin. Thank you. We could have been a good couple. We could have had something special. But you one crazy ass bitch.
Americans love to gamble, don't they, Mr. Ray?
I never gamble. Oh, I'm cutting our deal short.
Oh. And my plates?
The plates stay with me. I'm sure you won't have a problem with that.
I enjoy that little story you told about the dragon and the treasure. My mother used to tell it to me all the time. Do you know the moral of that story?
Greed will imprison us all.
I hate that fortune cookie shit. Just like your father. I really did try to help him, you know. To share with him. To make your life better. But he was too weak. Too afraid of change.
Give me the plates. It's over.
I don't think it's over. There are casinos all over this country. I can make you a very rich man, Lee.
Don't make the same mistake your father did.
If you reach for that gun, I'll kill you.
Don't you remember? I'm already dead.
Hey, Ricky, how you doing? Lee, I see you got everything under control, man. I'm gonna go downstairs and... God damn! What happened to Rain?
Would you like me to tell you how your father died?
Hey, wait one second, Lee. It ain't worth it, man. He's trying to trick you. Don't go too far now.
He never begged for his life or tried to make a deal.
Put the gun down.
All he asked me, just seconds before I pulled the trigger, was that I promised not to kill you. Oh, he was so pathetic.
Oh, hell no. He don't went too far. Now, Lee, shoot his ass right now, Lee. Shoot his ass!
What are you gonna do, Lee?
All you gotta do is pull that trigger back and BAM!
Are you gonna spend the rest of your life hiding like your father?
Man, don't let him talk about your daddy like that. Shoot him, Lee.
Can't do it, can you?
Yes, hell you can, Lee. Ain't nobody up here but us, man. Go
just
on,
man.
He's trying to punk you. Shoot him!
Go on!
If you ain't gonna shoot him, come fool his ass or something.
Cut him!
No! Damn! Good kick, Lee.
It was an accident.
That's okay. We'll just say you tried to catch a cab. What's that in your head? Oh, hell no.
Yo, come on, Bobby.
Baby, you listen to me right now. You put that bomb down and turn up!
We have to jump!
You crazy, man. Ain't jumping?
No, it's a jump.
Come on! Well, use your jacket!
Yeah, turn that bomb on, man!
Detective Lee, I hate to admit it, but the United States Secret Service is indebted to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll see you on board.
I would thank you, too.
It was nice working with you.
I saw that. You sly devil, you. She kissed you, didn't she? You played it cool, too, walking away, not looking back. I like that.
Yeah, I'm a player.
Where's she headed?
She's going to New York. Mm.
That's your gate down there?
Yep.
Well, I'm this way. Guess that means goodbye.
I guess so. Thank you, Father.
Take good care of yourself, Lee.
Oh, Carter.
Yeah, Lee. What's up?
There is something I want you to have.
Oh, no, man. It's your daddy's badge. I can't take that, man. No way.
It's okay. No, finally, I can let it go.
Thank you, man. Hey, you know what? I got something for you, too.
What is this?
That's $10,000, man. I got it at the tables this morning at Caesar's. I'm still hot.
I can't take this.
No, don't worry about it. I got a lot more, though. Go ahead, enjoy yourself.
No, Carter, I can't have this.
Would you stop acting like a cop for 1 second, man, and live it up? It got to be something you want. Come on. Think about it.
I always wanted to go to Madison Square Garden, see the Knicks play.
New York City?
First class.
The Plaza Hotel?
Maybe a little Mushu.
Amen to that, brother.
So, what do you say?
You know what, man? I can use another vacation.
Jackie, always okay.
Is this a kosher meal?
Yes, sir, that's our kosher meal.
What's the name of it?
Gefilte fish.
Gefilte fish. Lots and bagels. It's my favorite. What's the name of this stuff?
Gefilte fish.
Gefilte fish. Oh, what's the name of this fish?
Gefilte fish.
Gefilte. You know what this is? What is it?
Gefilte fish.
It's filter fish. Filter fish. You want some of my filter fish? You want any of this? What's the name of the fish?
Gefilte fish.
Okay.
I love this stuff.
I really don't. You have black people all over the world eating this. Who eats a lot of things?
I have some guilty fish.
Daddy!
Okay, Chris Tucker.
Jackie
again?
We'd love to see that. We would love to see that, Jackie, we'd like to see that. We'd like to see that. Now, Jackie, we would love to see that. Wouldn't we love to see that?
His name is Lee, goddammit.
Lee, we would love to see that. We would love to see that. What would Lee? It gotta be something you want.
I always want to go to Square Madison. I always want to go to Square. Shh. I always dream to Square Madison. I always want to go to my restaurant. Now I'm gone. Now I'm nervous. Every garden, I'm nervous. Madison Square Garden. I always want to go to this Madison. There are a lot of men chasing us.
Yes, well, there should be. Because you're a very good looking man. If I didn't have a girlfriend, I would take a run at you. I'd put you in a bubble bath. I'd put some water wings on you. And I'd smack your whole bottom. But listen, here's what we do, guys. Here's, easy. Look at, you're giggling at me. I'll take you home and just punish you. I need both of you.
You sly devil, you. She kissed you, didn't she? Yeah, I like that.
Oh. Hold on. Who's calling? Say hello to your dad.
Hello?
Yeah.
I'm filming, man. Call me back at 7 o'clock. I'm filming. I'm looking Jackie Chan dead in his eye. Call me back.
Are you a professional? We are filming. You turn on your phone?
No, you can't speak to Jackie Chan. No. They want to speak to you, Jack.
Hello?
I'm sorry about this.
We are filming right now. You sorry? You waste our film.
Call me back later, 7 o'clock. Damn! He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3.
Yeah.
VIP is VIE. Man, the spot be hot. I won't blow your cover. I won't rush the hour like Jack and Chris Tucker. No, my first thing is you to take it slow. Kinda hard when your ass is big as J-Lo. I know what you're thinking. No need to speak. Let's bounce and have a good time like she.